What do you mean by seat map?
Seat map is basically a chart about how the seats are when they're in an aircraft.
Right.
Placed in an aircraft.
A seat map is a diagram. What is the command to display a seat map from a PNR segment?
What is the command to display seat map in a PNR?
PNR. What is the command to display a seat map from a PNR flight segment?
PNR flight segment. First the transaction code SM and then the segment number.
Right. What command is given to display a seat map for a flight in an availability display?
Transaction code SM and then there is an oblique. Can you please repeat?
What is the command to display a seat map for a flight in an availability display?
SM, then class of service and then the seat number. Seat number.
Wrong. If the seat is not available in the seat map, what code is used for it?
Plus.
Right. If a seat map is available in the seat map, what code is used for it?
Can you please repeat?
If a seat is available in the seat map, what code is used for it?
Dot.
Right. Is there any command to change a sitting SSR element once entered?
No.
Right. If the seating element is to be cancelled, what command do we have to give for it?
Transaction code XE then element number.
Right. What command has to be given to request a specific seat for more than one passenger in PNR?
For more than one, can you please repeat?
What command has to be given to request a specific seat for more than one passenger in PNR?
ST and then the seat numbers.
Wrong. What command has to be given to request a specific seat number for a single passenger in PNR?
ST then seat number, oblique seat number.
Right. When a specific seat is requested to the airline?
When advance booking is not available to the airline.
Right. What command has to be given to request a specific seat for the airline?
For specific seat in the airline?
Yes.
ST and then there is a 4-letter SSR code and then the seat number. And there is oblique in between.
Can you please repeat?
ST, then oblique, then 4-letter SSR code and then oblique and then seat number.
Right. Once the seating request is entered in the SSR element, if there is any change in it, how can it be done?
First, you have to, in order to modify it, you have to cancel the previous request and enter the new request.
Right.